Now look at this. We have y is equals to square root of, the b root of what? A raised to power n, right? Now if I want to rewrite this, what will I do is also written as y is equals to my a raised to power n. The same thing you are saying, we have a n, right? Whatever is inside there will be under here. That's what I wanted to understand. So if I want to differentiate now, my dy all over the a. Be careful, because I'm differentiating with respect to what? A. So a is a function of what? Y is a function of what? A. Is that okay now? So this will give me, I'll write this out, a n over b minus 1, and I'll bring the n over b in front. Is that taken? So what about if I want to use my f? I can put it this way by saying my f is a function of what? A. So I'll be having b root of what? A n. So it means that my f of a prime will give me n over b a n over b minus 1. Please don't confuse them. I know I'm taking an example on this. Are we good now? So if I'm giving, for instance, now if I take this example and I say y is equals to root of x cubed, then we have 5 here, right? So the y all over the x will give me, all right, before I do that, don't just make mistake. Before I do that, I'll say my y, I'll first of all put it in this form, x is for what? N. Is that the king? So this will give me x3, remember, whatever is inside this root sign will be over 5. Please don't confuse 5 root x cube and 5 is not equals to what? The root of 5 s cube. They are two different things. This means 5 times the square root of s cube. This means the fifth root of what? S cube. Please don't confuse both of them. So we're going back. Now, y is equals to this. The same thing I'm writing it this way. Whatever is up, remain up. Whatever is the root sign will be under whatever is up. Right. So my dy all over the x will give me, I'll write x cube over 5, right? When I put my dy over the x, means this guy must come down. So 3 all over what? 5 minus 1. So when you do that, 3 over 5 minus 1, what would that give us? I have 3 divided by 5 minus 1. That's giving us 0.4, that is 2 over 5, right? So this will give me 3 all over 5. We have x minus 2 over 5. Is that the key? So from there, to remove this negative sign, it will be, I'll write my 3 all over 5 multiplied by what? Or if this x minus 5 is coming down, it will just be x 2 all over 5. So whenever it's coming down, because the owner of this negative is this x, everything will come down, the minus will disappear. So we're having 3 all over 5 x 2 over 5. So that is my dy over what? The x. Please understand that. Thank you.